Do you want to format your book as a paperback ready to upload on Amazon KDP in the format 6x9? Then watch this video. Before we start, two things. First, if you don't want to do it yourself after watching this video, check out the link below of my friend Ed, who has a great formatting service. And if you use my link and you use the code Juan, you get a big discount in your order. And secondly, at the end of the video in the section free stuff, you will find the exact measures I've used inside this video to format the Word document. So watch till the end and take a screenshot of all the measures you need to know to fill in the Word. So I've opened one of my old books in the Kindle format. You see here the Kindle format. Now I'm going to layout. And instead of clicking margins and size, I will go to page setup where I have everything directly available at one click. So now we first starting to update the margins. The top margin has to be 1.93 centimeters. If you live outside Europe, you can also, you see it in default by inches, but by adding cm, you can also use centimeters. I'm going to copy paste the 1.93 centimeters to the bottom and to the inside. Outside margin has to be 1.52 centimeters and the gutter has to be 0.36 centimeters. And we want to apply this, very important, to the wall document. So now we've applied these margins to the whole document. Let me quickly update this, 1.5. Then we click on paper, where we, by default, we see the centimeters. 6 inches means 15.24 centimeters, and 9 inches means 22.86 centimeters. But what you can do easy is if you type in 6EN by 9EN, even if you're in Europe, it translates these numbers automatically into inches. So that saves you some time. And again, you want to apply this to the whole document. And then the layout, headers and footers, different odd and even pages. This is for if you want to do some advanced stuff, you can click this off. And then different on the first page. Yes, we want to have no header and footers on the first page. So you click this. As a header, we do 0.89 centimeters and the same for the footer. We apply this to the whole document and that's it for the page setup. So now we're going to add page numbers to the book. So I'm going to click on the copyright page, insert page number, bottom of the page in the middle. And now we have page numbers all over the book in the middle. So the next step is to add a table of contents to the book. So here you see the table of contents of the current ebook or Kindle version, which is hyperlinked. So if someone in the reading the ebook clicks on chapter one, they will jump to chapter one. But in the paperback version, of course, hyperlinks won't work because it's a printed version on paper. So we want to replace the hyperlinks by actual page numbers. To do this, we can click on the table of contents. What we go to references, table of contents, and then custom table of contents. So we go and change the way the table of contents is showed to us. So show levels 2, formats from template, show page numbers, yes, right align page numbers. And here, use hyperlinks instead of page numbers, we can click off because we only want to show the page numbers. And now we will click on OK. So the page replaces the table of contents, OK. And we'll see a new freshly generated table of contents with the page numbers. So before I'm going to show you the last step, I want to let you know, if you don't want to do it yourself and you want to have a more advanced formatted book, check out the link below to one of my friend's formatting services. He uses advanced tools and really creates outstanding formatted books. He if you want to get it to the next level. Now the book is formatted, but you don't want to upload the book in the Word format. You want to upload the book as a PDF. So what you can do now is you can go to save a copy and then choose, for example, PDF 6x9. We are not done yet. If you have any questions, comment below. I try to answer them. And my name is Juan Borren. I help self-publishers and authors make more money with their books. I have a free course for you, the Book Profit Booster. Don't forget to join. It's free. You cannot miss out on anything. So it's, yeah, check out the link below, bpb.juanborren.com. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss out on any future formatting videos and videos which help you to make more profits with your books. Here on the screen, you see the exact measures to format your 6x9 paperback. These measures come from KDP directly. In other YouTube videos about formatting your book, they use other measures, but those aren't the official measures from Amazon, so use these to be safe. And don't forget to export your book as a PDF and upload the paperback as a PDF. PDF is a recommended format by KDP. And lastly, join my Facebook group by answering the three questions to enter. The link is in the description below. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.